At mellow Tifty, there lived a man in the neighborhood of Ivy, and he had a lovely daughter dear, while his name was Bonnie Annie. Lord Ivy had a trumpeter by the name of trumpeter beat him before even the same man will army. Another cried at the door, saying, come here to me, my Annie. And dare you see a bonnier man than the trumpeter of Ivy? Nothing she said but sigh and soul. Alas for Bonnie Annie, she dear now open, her heart was won by the servant Andrew Lamy. At night as I gave to the beds, I sleep it soon but Annie. Love so depressed, her tender breast, thinking on Andrew Lamy. The first time my love and I met was in the woods of Ivy. He called me mistress, I said no, I was too. I wrote to Ivy to see his doctor was bewitched by the trumpeter of Ivy. Lord Ivy, come to the mill, saying, what ails your body, Annie? Oh, it's of the blood the time cast in for the love of Andrew Lamy. Oh, Tifty, Tifty, give consent and let your daughter marry. Now it'll be to him no higher degree than the servant Andrew Lamy. If she'd been born, no, as the joking, as she is rich in beauty, I would he take the last himself and made her my lady. Oh, Fiddle's lands are far and wide, and they are wondrous bonny, but I would not treat my dear love no, for all your lands of Ivy. Likewise did her mother. Her sisters, they did her disown. Oh, but weighs me for her brother. some money. He's broke her back on the temple stain, half a like an Ambrulami. Oh, Fiddle, mother, sisters are, why's a cruelty your Annie? My heart was broken first by love, now my brother's broken my body. Oh, mother, mother, mother.